Welcome to your first day on the Mkll line of the London Underground. Here you will be taken through a brief introduction on operating the 1972 tube stock that operate on this line. During this session, you'll be taken through the startup procedure, critical driving controls, and passenger operations at several stations. Head over to the indicated train and climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The control switch activates the train for operation. The direction selector determines the direction of travel. This train features a combined power brake handle. Set this as indicated to begin the startup procedure. Set the brake as indicated. The train is now ready to depart. Set the direction selector and apply power to begin moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce component stress and maintenance requirements. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. The train is now ready to depart. Set the direction selector and apply power to begin moving. The next station on the line is Kilburn Park, where we will perform a passenger stop. apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Proceed to the next stop at Mkll unguided this time and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all of the basics of operating this train.